Welcome back to the Romanian Reaver channel and my playthrough of Rimworld. Now, since last time I had a slight issue with the save, for some reason it became corrupt. So yeah, I had to play a wee bit off screen recreating basically. And yeah, that pod crashed there, so hopefully I can get to them before they die. Wow, that was close. Okay, she should survive. Shouldn't exactly be the best. Are you sure you should be moving around? Okay. If they're not gonna join, they're not gonna join. Their loss, really? Furniture, structure, wall, steel piece. Not really interested in anything, huh? I'm radioactive, radioactive. Okay, so how do we handle this? That works. That doesn't work so much. Eh. And orders. That should make you a wee bit better. Escargot, I think it was. Can we actually cook that? Bunny, bunny, bunny. Resources, and these are allowed. Everything going nicely. These aren't radioactive, are they? Boom rat, shit. Bunny, I'm sorry for this, but... Okay. That worked out better than I expected. We need somebody else at butchering. Is there a separate one or is it classed as cooking? Okay, best guy who's next up after cook. Don't explode, don't explode, don't explode. Let's turn off handling and cooking for now. You are one sleepy bunny. Okay, now I need something I can't see on the map. Let's compact the machinery. Slate. There. You're one obsessive dude, mate. Dude, mate. How can you get poisoning from that? Oh, they got some lovin'. Had bad lovin'. You may have to look for a bet. Oh! Bunny, you evil, evil little girl. Pretty sure it was escargot. Sushi bowls, shellfish. Okay. Bunny, I love your spirit, but still. Furniture. Where's the mini tables though? There it is. Don't tell me his gear's starting to go out. Bunny, yeah, consume that pemmican. Oh, you stupid animal. Couple of extra meals won't be bad. You work. Hey, at least he's doing something. Embryo. You're not particularly good at cooking, but at least you have something to do. Excellent quality. I saw something about crayfish around here. Shrimp, shellfish. Okay, orders. We need the production area. Research is going quite nicely, really. After I get this, I'll get smithing, then gunpowder. Okay, that guy's doing actually a better job so far. Okay, don't really care about that. Another one. God, I hope you don't end up staying with us. Health. Maybe done in a couple of hours. Okay. Well, at least it was Daniel. It was a carnivorous bunny, apparently. That's a better bet than most have in my group. Let's see now. How much wood do I have? Ah, sufficient for now. Bit of a lazy bastard, Brio. So the next one we'll get, or the first one, pardon. Oh boy. But actually this 25 minutes, actually 26, so we're going to leave it off here now, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you for watching.
or more precisely surviving up until this point, because gods know the editing's kinda interesting and my voice has a melodic tone to it. If you like what you saw, feel free to hit the subscribe button, like button, it does help out the statistics of the channel, gets more visible, you know, stuff like that. And to be honest, at one point I would like to actually make this a job so I can do better content with better quality, more games, more coverage, you know, stuff like that. Take care.